remain standing while we have prayer, and if you will, just be seated for the family who's been able to leave. What a great God. We sing of His majesty, but blessed be God, even the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of all mercies, and the God of all comfort, who comforteth us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble, by the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God. O God, our help in ages past, our hope for years to come, our shelter from the stormy blast and our eternal home. Thank you for your wonderful, loving, gracious presence with us. Thank you for being here this afternoon as we have met with this mingled sense of loss and yet, Father, of resounding hope of once again, those of us who know Jesus, seeing Maddie. May your blessing rest upon each one here. Again, we ask that your kind presence, your unmeasurable peace, and your comfort and hope will continue to be with the Martin family and the other relatives, and with those who have gathered here. Thank you for your love. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Just be seated.